desperado, sitting in a old Monte Carlo, a man inside his hollow.